properties, and it has excellent corrosion resistance and friction condition, which means that के जब हम यूज करते हैं तो वाइज की इम्प्लांटेशन ऐसा नहीं होता कि लाइक हमारी हड्डी से जो है हड्डी लगती है. लेकिन ऑन द अदर हैंड वी फेस वन चैलेंजेस लाइक इट इज हाई कॉस्ट मटीरियल, सो नॉट एवरी वन कैन गेट दिस एंड फॉर पे. द नेक्स्ट वन द डिफरेंस इज द रोड अलाइड इज मोर एक्सपेंसिव देन कॉस्ट फाइबर्स, बट देर इज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन वाई इट इज सो कॉस्टली. इट इज मोर इम्प्रूव क्रेजन एंड फिटिक रेजिस्टेंस. सो वट इज मीन means they are able, they have ability ke like fatigue resistance mein lage ke like
English please.
Okay, main mujhe lagta hai ki biology ki kisna terms hai na, so
no this is not bio. Okay, even if it's bio, this bio
yes,
it can mean
matlab
fatigue is a mechanical property.
Yes ma'am. Like ma'am, we will discuss here in terms of ke how these things are using while using the hip implant. So basically it means that how many we are putting the pressure while doing the implant, hip implant. But there is some challenges. By using the road glide, there is also a presence of nickel. So nickel is not good for our skin and for while doing the hip implant.
Many people are allergic to nickel.
Yes, ma'am. So also like it is the challenges. Cobalt, chromium, gallium are insufficient for the bearing surfaces. Then further, they like in so many papers they said titanium is a very high biocompatibility. So they say there is a successful role in the playing the titanium in the body tissues, but there is also some limitation in the mechanical properties. Like they have low young lasting modulus and fracture issues in it. So further for resolving this, they conclude that